the continued expansion in the university buildings, courtyards, gardens, and specialized college, like College of Information and Science, is being carried out by specialized engineers, most of whom are graduates of the University of Baghdad.